Now student, I am going to explain some important point related to Ampere circuit law. So student, while finding the magnetic field due to current using Ampere circuit law, we shall have to choose a closed curve or loop which is known as Amperean loop, such that at each point on this closed loop or curve, either magnetic field B is tangential to the loop or B is non-zero constant. Second, B is normal to the loop, means magnetic field is normal to the loop. And third point, B is vanishes. And student, if capital L be the length of the loop for which magnetic field vector B is tangential to it, and if I is the total current enclosed by this closed loop, then by using Ampere circuit law, and this formula can be written as BDL. DL, that is what? Integration BDL, B and DL, which are tangential to each other, so angle between BDL, that is what? Zero. So it comes out to be that BDL and B is taken outside, and the length of the DL, whose length is what? L. So integration of DL, that is what? L, and its value is capital L. So line integral of magnetic field around a closed loop vector B dot DL vector, which is written as BL equal to mu naught IE. I is the total current enclosed by the loop. Now student, I am already writing the main points related to Ampere circuit law, that is, while finding the magnetic field due to a current using AC law, we shall have to choose a closed curve or loop, and this closed loop or curve called Amperean loop, such that at each point of the loop, either vector B is tangential to the loop, means magnetic field is tangential to loop, or B is non-zero constant. Second, B is normal to the loop, or vector B is vanishes. And this is the important point related to Ampere circuit law.